have to step in if I see anything crazy going on.
Unforgettable times we had here. Is this real? Oh my, it is. We return to the grove. It's so good to be with you, my brothers. I am so very heartfelt and thankful that I am allowed to take part of this magical moment. Gentlemen, cast your eyes above. Look, this cathedral of trees is even more majestic than I remember. It is so grand to be back in this place that we loved so well. Yes, and as I think about it, perhaps we should have spent more time embracing and enjoying all this that we love so dearly. Yes, yes, music of all kinds.
And I especially loved our talented artists' paintings, the cartoonists, and our amazing sculptors.
Literature was always so close to my heart. The library in the city was where I could lose myself.
Brother, like what we're all experiencing here this evening. It's so grand.
I think in our day, we were fooled into working more and creating less.
Yes, my friend, that's true. We were fooled.
Fooled. By the calling of the markets, chasing deals and dollars, making oaths. The care was so relentless.
Yes, I agree. Fools indeed. We were distracted by that demon care. My will to just marinate and my love for the arts was so put upon.
Looking back at my simple advice, I most surely would have spent
try to compose it and arrange it. If only.
If only.
If only. Yes, yes, but my friends, let us be fooled no more on this auspicious occasion in our magical robe, surrounded by our closest and dearest friends. Breathe! Smell the fragrance of our grove, of our majestic trees. Treasure and embrace the many talents that are around you now. It is clear you were meant to be here. Be in this moment. We are all friends here.
What is reason that the man can see and know? And what is reason in what he says? Perhaps our lives have two ways. The one, destructive, violent. When men contend, bewildered, lost, blind, to survive or fall, scarce knowing the length of the fall. This is the world of fear. You know it well. The other reality exists as a spark in each man's heart, glowing ever brighter by friendships given and received. A world that can humble the tallest one if he's been paused to test the forest's friends or if desires to be made to improve the world. You see that truth. Soon to be here in your presence, reverent and important. And on this most important evening we share together. And we are united.
Right now, I don't think anybody knows I'm here. They all within the grove be reverent before him. Lift up your heads, O deities, and be ye lift up, ye ever-living spires. For behold, here is Bohemian shrine. Holy are the pillars of this house. We need spiders, come not here!
Shine soft, O voyager across the sky, thou clear midsummer moon. Warm, wild in breeze, blow memories of golden summers past that are care and changes.
Gather, ye forest folk, and cast your spells o'er this north. Touch their world-blind eye with fairy hunger. Open their eyes with fancy. Love all their memories of yesterday, and seal the gifts of sorrow.
Awaken, brothers! The magic hour arrives. Begin the dream.
It is a dream, and yet not all the dream. Your nations and your grim gods, giants of steel, your wisdom and your strive, they are
the dream. Okay, and all his works are the dream. As vanished shall long and goodly time, so they shall vanish. But the wilding rose grows upon the broken battlements of fire, and mosses rend the stones of Babylon. For beauty is eternal, and we bow to beauty everlasting. Oh, beauty's vassals, who keep in this gray autumn of the world the springtime in your hearts, I charge ye all. For lasting happiness, we turn our eyes to one alone. And she surrounds you now. Great nature, refuge of the human heart, and only balm for breasts that have been bruised. She has clean hands for every fever brow, and gentle signs for the troubled soul. Her counsels are most wise. Having such ministry as calm you see. She is most faithful. Other friends may fail, but seek ye her any quiet place and smile. She will rise and give to you her kiss, nor tell you any hopeful tale. In return, she will deny you not, but abandon her, she will not pursue. By gold you will not be hurt, nor by toil, nor ever at her side behold you walk. Save in your simplicity of heart, her primal lovers brought. So must ye come, as children, little children that we mean, nor ever doubt her beauty nor faith, nor deem her tenderness, and change or die. Priests, my brothers, care has no soul. A tempter waxing fat on the husks of division, commerce, pestilence, war, famine. Don't care is foe to our spirits.
Lord and Joe.
care. We hope to be spared your intrusions whilst we celebrate in these woods and upon the shores of this city.
Sons of Bohemia, we have spent so much time together. But let's not be fooled by this silly pageantry. We've enjoyed such generous and valuable time away from these trivial and frivolous pursuits. Surely you must agree that we love the smell of our successes. Continue. It's so nice to have you back in my forest, but listen to me well.
And do not be distracted, brothers. Here is reckless, wanting self-control. He values nothing. Recognize his lies, his division, and be done with it. Let us cast this pathetic care out of our forest.
No. Very well, then, silly nature folk. Fools all. Grown men, businessmen, professional men, wise men, and foolish men. All kinds and conditions of men comporting themselves like mummers, wearing gowns, carrying torches, pretending to conquer me. Why care? He's always with you, and you know it. He rides behind the rider wherever he goes, on land, on water, or in the air. While life lasts, you can never be rid of care. Your flight is useless, for I will follow still. They must run well who seek escape.
Don't care. Don't care. Back to the gilded cities where steel thou reignest. Thou shalt not seduce our brothers, nor fright these peaceful hillsides, nor hush the airy bustle of these delays.
What power shall banish me?
Thank you. You forsook the city to find delight in your ancestral grove. But your evil genius followed you. He lurked amid the shadows of these trees. He sought to chill the circle round your fire this night. But the desperate calls of your hearts, the glad spirits of the grove have answered. They have overwhelmed the evil intruder. Tear, your ancient enemy is no more! Behold the corpse of this, our enemy.
Thank you. across the shadowy tide in all the ancient majesty of death. Dulled hair, arch enemy of beauty, not for me the tender trick nor the restful grave, but fire shall have its will of thee. All things make merry with thy dust.
There was a fucking guy trying to sneak up behind me.
Thank you. great owl of Bohemia, we thank thee for thy adjuration. Now to thee, Hamadryad, come forth.